Hello and welcome. In this video, we're going to show you how to read in a text file using the R programming language. We'll also introduce several functions that provide useful information about the file. In order to demonstrate how to read these files, we're going to work with an example, which has the file path shown here. You can also take a quick look at the file's contents. Our example file contains 3 lines of text from Wikipedia's page on the 1995 movie Toy Story. One function that we can use to read the file is readLines. Notice that the argument to the readLines function is the file path from before. The text variable receives a character vector containing one item for each of the lines in the file. Keep in mind that a line is not the same thing as a sentence. Instead, lines are broken up by individual line breaks, which essentially form new paragraphs. Let's now take a look at the few functions we can apply to gain information about the file. In order to count the number of lines in the dataset, we can pass our text variable to the length function. The length function will simply count up the number of elements in the vector, which in this case is 3. The nchar function will count up the number of characters in each line of our character vector. You can see the result of that function here. Each value includes letters and numbers, as well as symbols. If you'd like to know the size of your file, you can pass the file path to the file.size function. The output here is listed in bytes, which tells us that our example file has a size of 586 bytes. If you'd like to read a text file by word rather than by line, you can use the scan function while following the syntax you see here. Again, the first argument is simply a file path, and the second argument is just an empty string, but it is needed for our purposes. If you look at the output, you'll see the scan function produces a vector with each individual word as an element. By now, you should understand the functions that allow you to work with text files in the R programming language. Thank you for watching this video.